All right, today we're doing some work on this hay elevator I made into a firewood conveyor. So what happened was this bearing here went out and I just kind of sprayed some oil in it to keep using it, but got some new ones, so let's see if we can change these. There we go. Put that back on. I can go this way. Well, there's the housing for it. See how that bearing was completely shot. I guess we'll cut that off of there. this back off. I would like to. I'm getting rid of this plate right here. There we go, that's better. Okay. Made that a lot easier. I was going to stand up on a ladder and do this, and I said, well, this makes more sense. So start with this side, it should be the easier side. Now, the goal is to not get the grinder into the shaft, but it happens, so. This new bolt is a little bit bigger. Yeah, I'm gonna have to open that up a little bit. What that done for us. Yeah. I wonder if the head of that back here will affect anything. I don't think. This side is done. It looks pretty good. Nice thing about these new bearings is they got this greaser on them. So I can actually pump them full of grease and they really should last the life of the conveyor. This side should be a little more interesting with that gear on there. I'm just going to attempt to put this puller on and try and pull it off. This probably ain't going to work, but I'll try it.
Hours later.
This right here is usually how I've been running it, is at idle. I did, like everyone said, I went ahead and doubled down the gearing on this too. So it spins twice as slow and it's pretty much perfect now. So I'm glad I got those replaced. So that turned into more of a job than I thought. Anyways, you guys have a good day and we'll see you in the next one.